Good morning, children. Today we are going to study English subject grammar. Today our topic is poem comprehension. Poem comprehension na or poem kuduthirupanga apprama rendu konjam fill in the blanks answer the following andha madri kuduthirupanga nama correct ana answer ah nama रीड पन्ना पोयत्तिल इरुंदु एडुत्तु राइट पन्नणुम सरिया फर्स्ट पोयम एन्नन्नु पाक्कलाम माय शैडो एन्नुडैय निळल शैडोना निळल नम्म वंदु ओरु लाइट पक्कमा निक्कुम पोदु नमक्कु पिन्नाडि ब्लैक कलर्ल ओरु उरुवम नम्मलोड उरुवम तेरियुम अप्पडिना अदा निळल सरिया अदा शैडोन्नु सोल्लकूडियदु फर्स्ट पोयम नम्म रीड पन्नलाम ऐ हैव ए लिटिल शैडो That goes in and out with me. And what can be the use of him is more than I can see. He is very, very like me from the feet up to the head. And I see him jump before me. When I jump, into my bed the poem ezhudhinavar rl stevenson ipo nama fill in the exercise paakalam first vandu fill in the blanks I have a little shadow I have a little shadow the little shadow va eduthu inga write pannikalam next the shadow goes in and dash with us that goes in and out with me doubt inga eduthu next the name of the poet is the name of the poet is rl stevenson idu eduthu inga write pannidalam next all of us have shadow Next, write true or false. A shadow is of no use. True. Our shadow look like us. True. A shadow is very mischievous. False. Our shadow jump when we jump. True. Write the rhyming word see me head bed